Fuck, he looks like a stick.
An unusual hiding place for the Prince of Darkness. Don't you think?
Zobek, where have you been all this time?
Okay, put on some clothes.
And what of you? Why have you been hiding all this time? Gabriel.
Don't you dare call me that. Isint Dracul.
Satan's acolytes are readying for his imminent return. Help me stop him. Or you and I will become his favorite pets. For all eternity.
Let me kill him.
Help me. And I can free you of your immortality.
So it's a good idea to follow the ghost child.
Wait! Get up, you sir!
Subtitles.
Sir, have mercy.
Don't forget.
How the mighty have fallen.
It pleases me to see you recovered, old friend.
Indeed, old friend.
No!
Oh, that's awesome.
Relax. Our guest is just a little confused. I know what he wants. You see before you the legendary vampire killer. Your old weapon, if you recall. The only weapon capable of ending your immortal life.
Save the tip.
You thought it destroyed. But you see, you can have the eternal rest you crave after all. You must help me. Prevent Satan's return to the world. Then, I swear to you, I will deliver a fatal blow to your heart myself.
And I am sure you will fulfill that vow.
Since you sent Satan back to hell 1,000 years ago, his human offspring, or acolytes as they call themselves, have been dormant. I suppose that they, that all of us, feared your wrath and great power. But not now. Now, even my bodyguard is more than a match for you. The acolytes know you are weak and are preparing for their father's return. Now they fear nothing.
Don't they fear the mighty Zobek?
Only you, in full possession of your powers, can defeat them. Follow me, please. We must find and destroy the acolytes before they can finalize their preparations for Satan's return. It won't be easy. They govern the world of men from the shadows. Not even I know with any degree of certainty who or where they are. They won't come out into the light unless we can force their hand. The acolytes must never know who hunts them down. The element of surprise will give us the advantage. Until you are at full strength again.
And you don't know who they are or where they are.
Did you know that this city is built upon the foundations of your castle? The acolytes are focusing their attentions here for very good reason. Satan has specifically chosen this place for his return. He means to enslave you first, to humiliate you for what you did to him.
Let's get on with it.
The acolytes must plunge the world into chaos before Satan can be summoned. Their activities leave spectral traces, which are difficult but not impossible to follow. This is the headquarters of a powerful pharmaceutical corporation. I suspect that one of the acolytes is operating from there. The complex was sealed 2 months ago and is protected by magic. If I were to use my powers to see what is happening there, they would be able to trace it back to me within a matter of minutes. So, I will send you to the corporation via a portal. But we must be quick so as not to arouse suspicion. The longer the portal remains open, the more likely we will be discovered. Look for any sign of the acolyte, but be careful.
What are you waiting for?
Well, it's not torture.
Thank you.
these exclamation marks are annoying as fuck.
Thank you.
You an ugly fucker.
I sense the presence of a Golgoth god. You are no match for this enemy. Hide.
I can hide there.
Use the unguarded dark area to recover your appearance. The guard hasn't seen you. Get close to him and use your power of possession. If you remember how to use it.
Blood is destroying this being. I don't have much time.
Access Groff.
Somersault. didn't go quite as planned.
Area decontaminated. Hold your position until the hatch is complete.